lives. So I thought I'd break the ice and be polite.